After much anticipation, government has announced the date for the local government election as December 2nd. All that is left to make it official is the writ of election from the office of the president. Khrystal Wilson has more.
The bell has been rung and the country will be heading to the polls on December 2nd. So while it is before Christmas, it can be considered a Christmas package, especially coming on the heels of an over $50 billion budget package. The news did not come as per usual via statement straight from the mouth of the Prime Minister in the House of Parliament or on the hustings. A simple post of the Facebook page of the Office of the Prime Minister and a press release delivered the statement, just one sentence in length, stating the following. Dr. The Honorable Keith Rowley, Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, is pleased to announce that the local government election shall be held on December 2nd and that the writs of elections shall be issued in due course. Trinidad and Tobago held its last local government election on November 28, 2016. The PNM recently announced that it had concluded screening exercise of 139 persons who will be placed on the ballot paper. The UNC has also concluded its elections process for local government elections. Government is yet to lay in Parliament the Local Government Reform Bill. Khrystal Wilson, TTT News.